Welcome to Ortho Eval Pal, where we help you build confidence in your orthopedic evaluation and management skills.
The next thing I want to do is, if her leg was too big, I would do a modified Lachman. So I'd rest her leg on mine, stabilize her, grab a hold here. And this is all subtle. I'm not squeezing her really hard, okay? This is really gentle. And see the instability. I like this test.
We hope you've enjoyed this video, and for more awesome content, go to orthoevalpal.com. Can't wait to see you there.